Nah, don't be mad, don't be mad. I still think it's bullshit how he's fucking dodging still. Like, don't you think we have enough to fucking worry about? Small hitbox, bullshit damage. Aside from him fucking dodging, like the other ones just fucking charge at you and have a really obscure movement pattern. But they have to have dodging in the into the mix. Well, of course, you know, who wants to get hit by rockets? I can see that. But they're fucking Metroids. They aren't fucking smart. They're just scum-sucking alternators. So I have to wait until he fucking goes out like that. Oh, I've hit him before. And then my fucking controller does that. Start aiming the floor. I wish they wouldn't do the Game Boy Advance fucking aiming mechanics. They should have done what Super Nintendo did. With Super Metroid. His right bumper's not being used, as far as I know. I'm dead. Yep, I fucking called it. Yeah, this is what I wanted. I wanted fucking 3 episodes of this shit. Being stuck in this fucking area. Controller. Please cooperate. One, but look how many hits he's got on me though. Come on, for fuck's sake! What a retarded fucking hitbox. Like, seriously, this is bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. But your Gosper and Kunar are just fucking laughing at my radio now. Fuck off. I'm so close to just fucking throwing it through it right at my TV. I did not touch the stick. Does the D-pad work? Yes, it does. Am I gonna work better with it? Probably not. No, I'm not. It feels awkward. Let's try it. Oh, that hurts my fingers. Let's use the joystick. One more hit. I'm done. Just gonna fucking do that shit. Yep. Yeah. Get down there! Come on! God! Oh, I'm just so angry! Yeah, thanks, controller. Thanks. Yeah, eat it, you piece of shit. You can fuck off. Now I'm gonna take out your fucking half-retarded brother at the top there. Now let me guess, it's just gonna... What? What? Is there anything down here? I've never been so happy to see a save room, even though I've seen it so fucking many times before. Goodbye, music. You will be missed. Wow. fucking stressing right now, guys. Just bear with me. I'm feeling a lot better now that I've gotten out of that section. As long as I make progress, as long as I don't deal with any of those fucking stupid Metroids. I have one up here, and it's probably going to make me pull my hair out, but this fucker isn't as hard as that Gamma Metroid that I just faced not too long ago. Oh, he's really pushing my buttons right now. Holy fuck. Time to get the hell out of here. Was there something I couldn't do back here or what? I'm starting to wonder. Certainly don't want to do that mistake I did last time. Something missing, probably not. Something up here. No, it doesn't look good. Why is this such a high ceiling then? The time, 14 minutes in. Oh, that can get in here somehow. As to why, I don't know. Thank you. So what's in here? Energy tank? Anything? Nope. Boss. That's great. You stop with that? God. Rude. Nothing I can do seems to be affecting that state. So is it a bug? Oh, there's jump ball. I thought it was spring ball. What matters most is I got it. It's dead. That's easy. Like, that boss was actually pretty fun and unique. But fighting the same set of Metroids over and over and over again, I don't think that's fun. I don't care what anyone says. But then again, I'm probably really... I know I am really bad at this. Like, I'm god-awful. I'm so bad it's embarrassing sometimes. Okay, where do I need to use my jump ball ability, huh? Looks like to the right. I haven't been to the right yet. No, I could just use my ability and just go... Well, they were just there. This wasn't good before. Wait. Oh, there you are. Scanning environment. 10 Metroids? 10. Oh my god. That's great. Speed booster, huh? Well, unfortunately. Actually, I wonder if, you probably can't get those. Oh, yeah, speed booster? Nope, super missile. Huh. Nice to have another set of beams. Okay, let's see here. We have to go down, or we have to go right? Oh, that's lava back there. Okay. Yeah, we've explored quite a bit. No, I missed 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 power ups. Those are probably the energy tanks over there. I do not know how to get them. Because I'm missing 2 energy tanks, as you can obviously see. It's a shame because I need those energy tanks. I might have to look it up how to get them. Because I don't think I'm going to be able to get too much farther without them. Alright, that's a resource from Super Metroid. Oh, I thought that rock there was actually the way to go. No, it is the way to go. What the hell? Oh, there, I see that crack. Oh, that is cool. I didn't think that you'd be breaking the sand like this. I thought you had to like break down the wall. Oh, hi, buddy. What? Nowhere to go. Oh, this is the perfect time to cut, so I can go back, look at the reference video, and see if I can get some extra energy tanks, because I've had enough of this low health endurance. I'll see you guys in the next video.